doors just go down.
You got him? Oh, that's so cool.
Got him. So I don't see these ones anymore. They started to walk back towards Ryan's stand.
That's what I thought. I was trying to...
Yeah, it's got a bearded hen. The two right ones have beards. That one looks like it's got three beards right in the middle.
Really?
The middle hen.
The one's got a head up?
Yeah. Could just be the wet feathers. The one on the back right's definitely deer man. Which one should I shoot? Second to the left.
Second from the left.
I see one.
I can't tell if that. Yep.
I'll take that one second.
They're all within range.
Yeah, I'll take that one second to the left in a second.
Let me know when you're going to shoot.
Okay. Decoys are right in my path. No, okay.
Ready?
No, I can't do it. Too many birds around. Ready?
Yep.
Smoked it.
There's those ones behind us are just standing there too.
I feel like nothing happened.
Okay.
That was cool. Thanks. Yeah, that was cool. I thought they were gonna get away for a second.
I thought he was gonna go back down that hill.
Mm-hmm. That's the only one I could see left. I saw those other ones were far enough down I could shoot.
Sweet.
I didn't feel comfortable enough with the bearded hen though. I didn't know if it was just wet, nasty feathers or what.
The one on the right definitely had a beard, but it was only maybe an inch or two long.
Yeah, like that one. It was just a stud. Alright, I'll go get him real quick. It's just a little guy, but he'll do. He'll do.
That's for sure. I don't think you even need to measure the spurs.
They're just mud.
Sweet.
Good deal. Bird down. Now it's your turn. Get one with a bow. Those ones held up.